This is a demo of multi-body dynamics in FreeCAD Croquet. We'll start by creating a new CAD project in the assembly. Set a new part. So sketch and draw a rectangle. Set the position to the origin. Set the extrusion. Move this here. Now insert another part. Sketch. Move this to the origin. Insert an extrusion. Insert a marker into the assembly. And insert a marker into the part. Insert another marker. Insert a mark into the other part. And we join the markers with a revolute joint. Can run this simulation. The calculation will be done in the background and take some time. And when it's done, we can play the animation.